If you have any questions, or if you want some more clarifications.
Everything you told from Mula Bhadur Shista, they respond to you. But the same person responds.
Yes. If you have become Anandeshwari, you are here. If you have not become Anandeshwari, even if you are here, you are not here. There are so many people who are not here, but going to become Anandeshwaris. For them also I am speaking. I am speaking to my Anandeshwari. I am just speaking to my being. That's why I am enjoying. I am just enjoying every word. I am speaking to my Anandeshwari. If you become Anandeshwari, you will hear. You will be here and you will hear. Whomsoever is going to become Anandeshwari, for them also I am speaking. Yes, put your question.
My question is that from Mula Dharai to Sanskrit,
there are
different levels.
Love.
But the same person, maybe same day, they respond from different
level. Yes. Beautiful question. Can same person relate to you in the same day from different levels? Even in the same hour he can change. Even after every moment, even in the same moment, he may relate with me from different chakras, because you are split personalities. Because you are not integrated, you are not one person. You are not one person. You are the totality of so many personalities. Your own mind, your eyes are pulling you to see something. Your ears are pulling you to hear something. Your mouth is pulling you to eat something. Your body is pulling you to experience something. You are a split personality. Man as such is neurotic. So because you are a split personality, not what to say about in same day, in same moment, you will be relating with me from different chakras, from different levels. So now you understood the problems. Be little more intelligent. It's nothing wrong. Just be little more intelligent. You don't need to do anything. You need just little courage to let go. Be courageous, because Tantra is for Devi, Anandeshwari. Uma is courageous. So be very clear. Let you become Uma. Let you become Devi. Shiva is the ultimate luxury, because the price is your ego. The more you pay, more you get the luxurious thing. The ultimate payment which you can give is ego. That is why I say I am the ultimate luxury. Shiva is the ultimate luxury. You can have him only when you pay the ultimate price, your ego, which is simply priceless, worthless, not even priceless, worthless, which is worthless. So beautifully Ramana Maharshi sings, Tandadu Yendanai Kondadu Undanai Sadurar Yargoru Arunachala. I have given me and got you, who is intelligent. Tell me, Arunachala. I have given me and had you, who is intelligent. Tell me, Arunachala. Tandadu endanai, kondadu undanai, sadurar yargolo, Arunachala. He says, I have given me, sariram rogamayam, mana sohamayam, atma dukkamayam. I have given these three and got you. Sariram, deham, tejamayam, manaha, jnanamayam, atma, anandamayam. Can you hear the sariram rogamayam, manam dukkamayam, anma sogamayam? You receive deham dejamayam, manam jnanamayam, anma anandamayam. So Ramana Maharishi asks Arunachala, who is intelligent? Tell me. Tantadu yendanai, kondadu undanai, sadurar yargolu Arunachala. But I want only this business. I want only this transaction. I tell you, drop your head, drop your ego, drop your sufferings. I am here to digest. I am here to burn. I am here to do this exchange offer. I am here to do this exchange offer. Thank you. Please explain briefly what is meant by low self, low esteem or self-low esteem. Low esteem and low self-esteem is one and the same. From whom? This question. Low esteem or low self-esteem is one and the same. Whatever esteem you have about yourself except you being God, it is low self-esteem. Because you are God. Whatever esteem you have about yourself, less than you being Shiva, you have low self-esteem. Because you are Shiva. Somebody asked me, how can you sing Shivoham, Shivoham? Is it not too egoistic? I told, no. Dasoham, Dasoham is the egoistic. Shivoham, Shivoham is reality. Dasoham, Dasoham only is the ego.